race. Okay. See now this, I forget how, I think this race is made like 7 minutes or some shit like that, so. I might just keep two races in one video, like make it a 14 minute long video, but I don't know how well that's gonna do, so. Not sure how that's gonna work out. Because I might just end up doing a 7 minute video with maybe some extras, I don't know, of something. I have to figure that out when I make the video, but for now I gotta focus on racing it. Let's do this. Okay, I literally did the same exact thing as I did last time I raced this map. You can tell I'm a first person shooter type guy, not a racing guy, because I call it a map and not a track. This track is just confusing to me, I think. That's my excuse. I wonder when I'm gonna get a Supra. More positions than just in the straights. I gotta do better in the corners. I gotta do way better in the corners. Let's not mess this one up. And then... okay, if I can just repeat that for the second lap. I mean third lap, final lap. This is the second lap. I will be golden. Up that shift epically. Mm-hmm. gonna get anywhere near first in this one. That means I'm gonna have to make it up in the last one, last race, to get at least third. Dang it. Okay. That was bad. That was very bad. I'll have a repeat of that. Nope. I misshifted. And 7th is what I'm getting. 7th is what I'm getting. Son of a biscuit. Okay, 7th. Got a 7th and a 1st. What does that make? What does that land me in the ranking? Okay, 3rd. I will settle for 3rd or better. Oh yeah, this small little track. Positions, and then we gotta go super slow in this one. Is this like a ski slope, bro? Literally how tight these turns are. Hello, Supra. Hit me, or did I hit myself? Or did I almost spin myself out? Whatever it might be, I'm gonna stop talking. The way. Okay. No.